switch to a manual apparatus, which enables us to ease her out.
Out where?
Mr. Green, I honestly think you're doing the right thing here.
Can I have one of those?
From my back.
Can I say for now that my back hurts too, Bill?
Choose the ticket if it hurts as much as mine does.
Took a powder, eh, Charlie?
I'm sorry, I just did that. I feel horrible now.
I blame myself, Charlie. I was never very good at it.
I what?
Being a mom.
No, Mom, that's not true. You were good. You were great. Weren't you?
I was always so wrapped up in my own crap. Meeting Greg and leaving your dad. Meeting Bill. Mm. Leaving Greg. I could never get the sequences right.
You're a complicated lady.
I didn't mean to be.
No, I know.
And I sure didn't mean for you to be running out on death scenes. I'm just floating through your entire existence, Charlie. I'm the one who's sorry, kiddo.
What do I do now? Well, I mean, I still got a whole life to go now, you know?
Did we not just say that was never my thing?
Please, Mom. I need you to be specific now. Just this once, tell me what to do.
I got it. Go to Bucharest.
Bucharest?
Yeah. Go to Bucharest.
Why, Mom?
I don't know. It seems specific. Just do it, Charlie. Say you promise.
I promise.
Good. I have to go now, Charlie.
Ma, wait a second. I have this horrible visual in my head of you. I need something nicer. Something fun.
Oh, Charlie. You goof. Come here.
Thank you.
$1,000?